Hello, hello.
Welcome. Today we got a very special guest, Caroline Shields of Caroline's Kitchen Table. And today we're going to do some really great dinner party ideas.
Today we're going to do skewers, sodas, and sliders.
Skewers, sodas, and sliders.
Yes.
Get set.
We're going to make a balsamic syrup because these are really beautiful on their own.
Yeah.
And what I like doing is letting all the food do the work for you. So
Okay. If
you start with really great ingredients, then you don't have to do a lot of work. This is La Quercia Farms prosciutto, and then we just have some fresh mozzarella and then some marinated olives. We just put some balsamic syrup in a saucepan.
You got that at your local grocery store?
Yes. It can go from vinegar to burnt really quickly,
yeah.
And right in the middle is when you get that syrup.
Okay.
3 minutes.
Okay.
But while that's finishing up, do you want to make our sodas?
Yeah, I'd love to.
Fig, vanilla, black pepper.
Mmm, does it smell good?
Yes. And this is just a fun drink. You can always have alcohol that people can spike it themselves with.
Mm-hmm.
If, you know, you will.
Yeah, that never hurts.
Yeah.
So do you think a little bit more?
I think a little bit
more.
Yeah,
I think so too. It's a little too much. I always thought when I was little, ordering Italian sodas was very sophisticated. Like, oh, you don't serve Italian sodas here?
Here, why don't you stir this up again? You're like, I'm not coming to your
place.
So,
cheers. Mm.
Just the right amount.
Oui, c'est bon.
Mm-hmm. Mm. I didn't pass run. I feel like I have a soda mustache.
You don't.
I don't. Okay.
Not at all.
A bubbly mustache.
Not at all.
So, our answer to that is a little pork tenderloin slider.
But
we're gonna make a chipotle mayo. This is an adobo sauce, so why don't you just go ahead and add a little bit in.
Okay.
I think just even more. I'm a spicy kind of gal.
Perfect. Just dump it in there, right? 2 pieces of pork.
Yeah, I think so. And I already seasoned this.
And a little arugula?
A little arugula.
Okay. That's really good.
Mm-hmm.
That's really good. We did the sodas, we did the sliders, and now we're gonna finish with the last S.
Yes.
The skewers.
Skewers.
How's that?
Pretty.
Cheers.
That are really easy. Cheers.
Cheers. Do you eat it in one fair swoop or do you go, no, is that weird?
I wouldn't, but you know, you can do whatever you want.
I was a vegetarian for 3 weeks, with the exception of cured meats.
So you must really love them.
Mm-hmm.
Well, you always want to do something that the guests aren't expecting.
Mm-hmm.
So for you, I did a little party favor.
Oh, they're
dark and white chocolate chip
cookies.
Did
you make these yourself?
Yes.
Awesome. Delicious. Cheers, Carol.
Cheers.
All right, goodbye.
So, you guys are doing great so far, by the way.
Thank you. Thanks, Brandon.
Really
you're doing a really good job, too, as well, operating the boom mic.
Yes.
Awesome. We have a little studio audience today, Emily.
Barely, my mom.
It's texting. I hope you're updating Facebook, your Facebook status.